Zeerk is the latest freelancing website that came out after the reigns of Fiverr, Upwork, Toolancer, Freelancer, and other freelancing websites like PeopleBaha. In this YouTube channel, I'll be showing you on how you can make good income with Zeerk, how you can get started and become a professional in Zeerk and become the top-rated seller of Zeerk as well. So guys, let us meet on my laptop where I show you this in details and even show you the experience I have in my own account, how I make it to the top level to sellers. So guys. Spring. As you can see now, I am on Zeerk, and Zeerk is a micro jobs and freelance service that you can earn from $3 to $200. As we all know that on Fiverr, Fiverr earnings started from $5 and it's just go like that. Fiverr doesn't have an end when you are paying them, but this one is only from $30 to $200. So guys, let me log in my account to show you some things. As I click on the login, I'm gonna log in my account. So now it's logging in. So sucks. One moment, so I will log you in. It's logging in. But yes, as you can see now, I'm logging into my account. Oh my gosh, I have minus $9 over here. Just and see, I have made some account, Zeerk account, to the top level 2 sellers. As you can see, let's check on my profile. Okay, click here, profile. Oh, I guess I missed them. Okay. As you can see over here as well, I have earned like $105 over here, and withdrawal of 103. And then I have minus $90 as an available fund, which means I have to refund this money within some days. I'm gonna refund that, as you all know. So I want to show you my profile so that you guys can see what was on my profile, and okay, click on public profile, and how I made it to the level 2 seller. I will show you the tricks. So this is my profile, and as you can see the badge over here, there's a level 2 badge over here. As you can see, it is I and my 6 star over here. As you can see, there's a level 2 seller badge all over here, like as you can see, a level 2 seller. So guys, what is the trick and how did I did it to the top level 2 seller on Zeerk? As I told you in my recent video that Zeerk wasn't like the other freelancing website, because on Zeerk it takes hard before you get some things to do, before you see some buyers. It takes a lot of times, a lot of effort. But how did I did it all this while to get to the top 2 sellers of the Zeerk? The first thing I did, guys, was that I fixed my time. Yes, I fixed my time on Zeerk, which means whenever I want to browse, I don't go to Fiverr, I don't go to Upwork, I come to Zeerk directly, because I knew Zeerk need more attention. Because sometimes when buyer comes online on Zeerk, you don't know, but when you are online, whenever the buyer come online and they message, you're gonna grab their response as well, very well. So I just make sure that I am here. As you can see, there's a rating all over here, and I have some rating now as well. And I keep my promise to my buyers. As you can see in my gig here as well, I have a fixed rate of $10, $5, and $5. I make it a fixed rate, guys, which means you also have to have a fixed rate. Make sure that you have to reduce the amount that you charge for some services. Don't charge too much on Zeerk, as you know that Zeerk is just Zeerk is just starting. They don't have enough reputation to guide themselves like Fiverr, Upwork. So guys, you have to be a professional over here and have a fixed rate. As you can see, guys, there are some of my messages when I posted that I need a website, and some of the work that I have completed, some of the messages, as you can see all over here, I'm showing you. And Zeerk payment method is very simple. Before, in the like 3 years ago, Zeerk allowed a payment to Payoneer, but I guess this time around they didn't allow the payment to Payoneer again. Zeerk only accepts to PayPal, but I don't know, maybe they've changed their option. But let's check. As you can see, they only have the payment option of PayPal. And before, like 2 to 3 years ago, Zeerk allows the payments to Payoneer. And I know that so in some country, PayPal is restricted, and we only use Payoneer, like my country as well. PayPal is restricted, but we use Payoneer as the best payment method to withdraw our fund. So guys, as you can see all over here as well. And guys, the trick I will tell you as well is that on Zeerk, the top selling gig on Zeerk are backlinking and article writing. Guys, you have to know what you're doing when writing an article on Fiverr, when offering as services, when you've just maybe you are a programming expert and you just came to Zeerk that you are a programming expert, it will be very difficult for you to get sales as a programmer and in the first place. It'll be very difficult because Zeerk is still new, don't forget that. So guys, this is what I have just have to show you. Don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel, like this video if I have helped you, and give a thumbs up on this video. Thank you, as I see you in the next video on how I educate you guys about Upwork, on how you can get good sales on Upwork without sending an offer. Thank you guys for watching this video.